Khatamian, and I'm currently an artist in residence in RAIZVANGUARDA. Currently, I'm working on an animation, but at the same time, I'm working on different ideas and I run different projects at the same time. It's an animation based on the book that I self-published recently, Morning People. It's the same story with the book, it's just told on another medium, and it's covering another side of the story that I couldn't express in the book. So every piece of animation is based on a real image that I took along the way, or every sound or every note that I wrote down, sketched down along the way. I tell stories in my work, and I'm usually focused on the issues that I see in this modern society that we live in, such as depression, loneliness, immigration. But I was living in a big city at that moment. I was living in a big city, and you might think, oh, it's impossible to be alone, and it's impossible to feel that way. But even with all that crowd around me, loneliness is like a moment of detachment of whoever or whatever is around you. And so in the street, it's sort of picturing those moments. The idea of this screenplay started with my second stop in this travel, where I had to be alone for 3 weeks. So yeah, I decided to explore on that idea. And so far, I'm just keeping notes. I'm just writing things down, writing my observations, things that I see, little incidents that I go through, and also different experiences with time. Like, you know, when you're up in the north and it's way too dark in the winter, but still, time seems to work differently for Portuguese people specifically. People take their time on doing things, which is absolutely new to me, and I'm trying to build up a character based on these ideas and also other philosophical objects and other issues that I think I could put my character through in order to be able to tell the story. My story doesn't have any endings yet, so that's something that I'm working on.